listen, bit of a weird question, but do you know where I might find some moonshine?
What?
Moonshine. You know, strong liquor. Over strong.
Why, you want to get over drunk?
No, it's not for drinking.
What is it for?
Oh, I just need some.
Well, as luck would have it, you are in the legal hooch capital of America. Ooh. There's plenty of real booze here. But for shine, well, I'm guessing you'd need to go out into the woods. I mean, I know you'd have to go out into the woods.
Now listen, I don't need that much.
How much?
About 100 gallons.
Of shine?
Oh, yes, thereabouts.
Why?
Oh, all right, I'm trying. I'm building a machine. A machine of love.
100 gallons of hooch and love's gonna come pretty cheap.
Please, friend. I'll pay. Just bring it here. It's for a good cause.
Well, if anyone knows who's moving that kind of shine, it'll be that stagecoach guy in Rhodes.
Be careful, damn you!
Then I've got that information you asked for.
I need something more specific this time. A wagon full of moonshine.
Well, you might just be in luck.
I knew I picked the right fella to speak to.
Cars are still unkind. I've been waiting on that winning streak for some time. Just how it is.
Yep. Get you home. Thank you.
moonshot!
You're a wonderful man! Wonderful!
You got my money?
It's for a very good cause. My name is Professor Andrew Bell III. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Can't say that I have.
Oh, I'm an inventor. Maybe you've read about me.
I don't read much.
Well, that's too bad. Oh, yes.
You got my money?
Oh, well, it is the most wonderful invention, friend. Oh, you, sir, have done a great deed.
All I've done is get some creep a lot of drinks.
Creepers? Excellent. Nonsense. Now, you've helped me develop the most humane machine imaginable. A way to induce calmness to our most troubled souls. A way to end the barbarity of a public hanging. Oh, so, so humane.
What are you talking about?
The electric chair.
What?
See, it's a chair full of electricity. It's quite fascinating. It calmly and peacefully dispatches the sinners to face judgment. Yes, judgment.
Yeah. Where is it?
Well, it's in my laboratory. The next thing I need is a demonstration. A public one. Do you know the police chief?
As well as anyone.
Oh, wonderful! Perhaps you can encourage him to let me demonstrate the chair. It will help bring this town into the next century. Yes, could you do that?
Don't you test my patience today. You must be damn stupid if you think you can come back here.
Welcome to our humble police house.
When I bust out of here, I'll give that damn sheriff a piece of
my... I can't possibly help you if you don't tell me what you need.
Chief, I'm representing the inventor of a humane execution machine. An electric chair. And he wants to demonstrate his invention here.
Ah, I'm familiar with the man and his work. Tell you what, I'll give you a permit, but it's gonna cost you $100 in fees.
Hey, look, this will save you money in the long run, and it'll save the condemned a whole lot of pain.
That remains to be seen, but I'll give you a permit for 50.
Okay, well, the price is fair. Here you go.
And here, sir, is your permit. Appending the usual formalities, of course, such as finding a suitable candidate for humane dispatchment.
I'll tell that to the professor.
Good luck.
Wait.
Well then,
monsieur.
Friend.
Hello, Professor...
Andrew Bell the Third.
That's it. So, the chief says you can test out your machine, pending the usual formalities.
And what are they?
Finding a suitable, subject.
Ah, funny you should mention. This fella here, he seems sturdy enough, and he's guilty as sin.
Wilson J. McDaniels, wanted for murder, bigamy, and... immoral animal husbandry. What's that?
The mind shudders. Here, find him for me and help me put him out of his misery. Why? This is all coming together wonderfully. The final piece of the puzzle. Thank you.
born free, goddamn! Ah!
Take me to damn court, Ben!
The professor will be real pleased to meet you.
Oh, no!
Here, I got him.
Bring him to
You're
me.
Wonderful.
Come on. Wonderful. Don't be shy now. Let's go. We're going for a walk. Now, where's my money?
Money?
Yeah, for all the running around I've been doing.
Oh, well, once they buy my humane electric ending facilitator, there'll be money enough for you, sir.
Well, let's hope.
All right, let's get our poor unfortunate ready for the demonstration. Oh, do come and watch. It'll be amazing. Come along.
Yep.
How do you do, sir?
Okay, girl.
No
harm done.
Welcome, one! There! You're going to be in a better place! Stay calm! Breathe deep and repent, or you will be moved to a better realm! Ladies and gentlemen, behold! The calm removal of this friend's existence! Incredible! He's nearly dead! So humane! Troubled, but his passing is peaceful.
Kill him already.
Somebody shoot me, please.
Get up. You don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.